out and we'll get going. The reason for so many receivers and battery packs and stuff is each wing panel is self-contained. There's no connecting wires that connects the wing panel to the fuselage. There's a small battery pack on each engine. All right, let's see what he does here. Engines are up. Okay, let's go. What he's going to do is he's going to reach altitude. He's going to fly around a little bit, gain a little altitude, and we're going to drop the X1 to simulate the first Chirp Jaeger sound barrier breaking flight. Stall turn. Inside loop. All right, here comes a 4-point roll. You'll notice that he'll stop. Count them out. There's one. There's two. And three. And one. How low are you going to get? Let's say 30 feet again. How about that? Photo pass, but this time we're going to be upside down. He'll probably do another 30 foot off the ground pass. And Mike's got so many things he's thinking about. Band is actually operating the smoke. Slide, slide, slide. How many pounds is that? All right, okay. Pull him out inverted. And you thought these aerobatic airplanes were the only ones to do that. It's called a kick-out landing. Landing gear's coming down.
Thank you. Okay, we got a $20 gift certificate to Action Hobbies. Action Hobbies is over at 51st and Memorial in Strip Mall over there. Okay, the next thing we're giving away is the Viper. I want this thing myself. This is looking pretty pretty nice. This cup 746-5703. Wendell Davis wins the Viper. Okay, we have two $100 gift certificates to the Lincoln Hotel, it looks like. Am I correct? Okay, the Greater New Orleans Hotel Motel Association. A family of four, Night at the Movies.